Katie, we haven't seen you for a wee while. You've not been terribly well. How are you?
No, it's not that I haven't, but it's my teeth. Now, I won't sit here and talk ages about it. Basically, when I was younger, I fell off a skateboard. And I know I have all cosmetic procedures and stuff, but this is the only cosmetic procedure ever that I do actually need. So when I was younger, I fell off a skateboard, cracked all my front teeth. Ooh. So I always had crowns and veneers. And when you've had them, like anything, when you've had kids and that, your gums change. They were 10 years old, my veneers, so I needed new ones.
OK.
So I'm going backwards and forwards to Turkey doing them. And then last week, I was due on the show.
Why Turkey, sorry?
I just think they're more advanced than over here. And they do it better. And obviously, I do research things.
Yeah.
And anyway, so last week, they put me up for 5 hours. The next day, I was due on loose women, which is fine. So they gave me all the antibiotics and everything. And then on my way, I was like, oh, my God, I feel really ill, really, really ill. And I realised, because I didn't read the box, because I'm allergic to Augmentin, which is penicillin, that's what I was taking. So I was really ill for days after that.
Oh, gosh.
Then I did Piers Morgan on Monday when I had my temporaries in.
Can we clarify? Did Piers Morgan? You mean?
Oh, in his dreams.
I know you were allergic to these.
And I was in so much, I was literally crying, saying, I just can't go on there. Then I flew to Turkey and I came back last night. With the new teeth, even though I've still got stitches in the back here.
They do look great, I have to say.
And my mouth's all bruised, but yeah, new teeth. But all that for that, but I did need them. Anyone who has veneers, I think anyone who has any surgery or anything, you always have to think of, you don't just have the surgery and look great, it's always the in-between.
You've had another bit of a drama going on as well, haven't you, with Harvey?
Oh, yeah, like with the... Oh, yeah, God, it has been ages.
I haven't seen you since then.
Yeah, I've had to move my tour for next year because I had a threat, and the threat is still going on. For £50,000, these people want me, and if I don't pay the cash, they're going to come and find Harvey, slash him and do stuff to him.
Oh, Katie.
So I've had to postpone that. And then, obviously, with my mum and then the Kieran, I just thought, do you know what? Enough's enough. I am human. I am a strong person. But to do my tour, because, obviously, I want to tell the truth and talk about things, to talk about all of that, and especially with the... this threat with Harvey, it's just not worth it, do you know what I mean? So I've moved it to next year.
Absolutely.
But I'm now back, and I'm happy, in a good place again, ready to continue.
So, I want to talk about...
With my million-dollar smile!
I'm, like, in the glare here.
Ryland's called, he wants his teeth back.